Come on, Lucas, let's go. We'll be. An effort. Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. You feel it?
Yes, they're coming. Don't let them get there. Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but... But they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
Stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, but you never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Lucas, look, it looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
Let's push this. Very well.
Ay, ese Lucas.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Tunisia, if you brought them on the other side of the light, you'd be free to continue.
So this is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam?
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, separation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The toad. As ugly as ever. The swan. Imposing and graceful. Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman.
But that's not all. Look, next to her.
It's some sort of alembic, right? She's an alchemist?
Exactly. Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation, and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
Or maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist.
Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a coincidence that this is a woman. It's an important place.
You're probably right. The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one.
There, near the symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past.
I'll go down. Stay here.
All right.
Wait!
Hey! What does it look like down there?
A nest! They're all around me, and I can't see a thing! Right, let's go!
I'll try to guide you!
And how do you intend to do that?
The light! I'll get close to the basins! Good luck!
All right, I'll carry on. Anything?
There's still one more symbol to light up. No, nothing over there.
Damn it. Lucas, keep talking to me.
I don't know what to say. I never thought you would make it this far. I find myself here. Laurentius told me about the world through books.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
That's the worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all.
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation.
Yes.
Toad, swan, and serpent. So...
Yes.
So our friend the lion is hiding a secret. In its mouth, perhaps? Help us, Mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this.
Leon, como el perro.
It's pitch black in here. It seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it. There you go.
So, what do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials. Vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom. This is it, Amicia.
Good. Good.
Amicia, please not handwritten by your mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
But where? What does it look like?
Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet this has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right. Mother, to think it was all here. And I never suspected. I was too busy playing games, fooling around.
Lucas, look. Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
What? Lucas?
Amber fragrance. Amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress. But she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start, Magister. Why didn't she tell me? I would have understood. I would have...
Ow! I would have done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, her mother protects her children, doesn't she? No, no, not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it. Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back. I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped at the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
Quieting down. Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, which is the wish of the heart, the hands express. So calm yourself.
Let's see. Lucas! This mechanism, it's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ambrage.
If you ask me, it's not a coincidence. The curtain,
it's there.
Do you have the mastery?
I can't. can't get there. There are too many rats around.
There are too many pots, Lucas.
I don't know which ones are which.
Find the one that really stinks.
Everything stinks. I'm not sure my nose will be able to... What's that? No idea. It doesn't smell of anything. Pepper? Mint? No, there must be worse than that. That doesn't smell good. Oh, but it doesn't smell that bad either. Oh, come on, Amis. Oh, oh no. Oh, that is absolutely...
Awaken this phoenix. Gently. Stop shaking.
No time to waste anything.
They're coming back!
Slight alteration in you. Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have to add more to filter.
The bridge, Yarmisha! You have to clear a way to the stills for me!
All right then, let's get to those stills. Stupid.
I know what I'm doing. I think so. At any rate, there's no going back.
Just be careful.
So,
look at what this.
Yes. Look for the ball. Well, you're done inside. Come on. Truth will flow out of your mouth. Come on. Give me your purest alcohol.
Voila! The door of the sun. The flame of the carrier! Demetia, take me back!
Right away!
I've done it, and it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Thank you. It's them!
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were good and...
Thanks.
Come on, let's go see Hugo.
Algo le pasó a Hugo.
Hugo, you're not sleeping? Hey, look, we did it. The elixir. Lucas made it. Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia... Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo... I told you... She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, no, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better, you'll see.
Trece, penitencia.
Amicia! Amicia, you won't believe it! Roderick beats Arthur at the sling!
That's not true! He was in front of the line!
You're just rubbish!
Oh, you two are arguing again.
Ugh, if you don't play by the rules...
You're gonna tell me...
Hugo!
...about rules.
I keep telling you. Have you seen Hugo? Hugo!
Hey!
Hugo!
Yo sabía que algo iba a pasar.
Oh, my head. Gently now, gently. Don't stop. Go on. Hugo! Where can he have gone? Think, Amicia, think. Is that a village? Here? Hey! Wait! Did anyone see a child come through here? Please!
Oh, Amicia! Are you feeling better? How is the little one?
Clavi? Is that you? Have you seen Hugo?
Did you shout at him again?
No, absolutely not.
Times are hard enough already without you two arguing.
But we weren't arguing anymore.
Amicia.
His ragdoll.
A child.
He never would have left it behind like this.
Reason.
Open the door. I'm going to find him.
All right, but be careful. An ill wind is on its way, Amicia.
What is that? What is going on?
Amicia, I've been waiting for you. Come with me.
Laurentius? Is that really you?
Where is Hugo?
He's gone.
I knew this would happen.
I did take care of him.
Then why did he leave?
I don't know. I did everything I could to protect him. Even horrible things.
It is easy to spill blood. But to love, to protect.
I'm going to find him.
Then go. And pray there is still time.
Mommy, I hear a noise out there.
Hugo, that's him. Mother?
Amicia, come here.
Yes, Mother.
Your brother's here.
How is he?
If he's back, it's because he's not very well.
But I did everything.
You hid the truth from him.
But...
his emotions, Amicia. I warned you.
Let me see him.
He doesn't want to see you.
Who are you talking to, Mommy?
I have to see him.
He doesn't need you anymore.
That's a lie.
Go on, then. See for yourself.
A knight's figurine. One of his toys.
Muchas cosas, muchas curiosidades.
Hugo, are you all right?
No.
What's the matter? Why did you leave?
Why didn't you tell me Mommy was alive?
It was for your own good, Hugo.
That's not true. You didn't want me to know.
Don't say that.
You're jealous. Jealous. Let go of me.
Hugo, no! You. Hugo, you have to accept it. Let's go back.
All right.
We must get back to the castle.
Otro sueño.
I'll kill all of you!
It is done.
Can I go and see my mother now?
Only the Grand Inquisitor may say.
But you told me.
My words are of no importance. Only those of the Grand Inquisitor. But be sure, you are very precious to him indeed.
Lol, ya maneja uno a Hugo.
When's it gonna end, eh?
People.
The hour of the conjuration approaches. But think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
What was that? All right.
So big. Where's Mummy?
Material, materials. Gold, unique. By breaking you, I clear your way. The way to the blood of the Chosen One.
No lo vi.
Today's refining gone.
The quality is excellent, but the mass of raw Edisanguis is decreasing. Our harvesters are being decimated by the rats.
Do your best. The life of the Grand Inquisitor depends on the quality of the distillate.
¿Qué fue? No sé, me quedé dormido.
Eso estoy viendo, weón.
Ay, loco. Que tuvo uno volviendo rápido. Yo estaba sentado, me quedé dormido.
No, yo sí volví rapidito, como a los 10-15 minuticos.
Ah, güey, no. Claro.
Ah, pues tenía que cocinar la carne, no es que solamente había arroz, güey. y los huevos.
No, ¿qué estás haciendo? Para ganar un juego, te lo
comí. ¿Qué?
Estaba haciendo esto, compré una vaina de hielo. Verga, ya va que no veo.
Attack his mind. What's that noise again? Nothing but silence.
Soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape the tanks.
£20. We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so.
Something's over there, I'm sure.
¿Viste cómo se dio cuenta, pues?
£20. We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so. If that's all we'll be able to produce,
it is already a miracle that Vitali's body can make such a
conjuration. You on the list?
Yeah. I'll be on the square in front of the cathedral.
Oh, so you'll be right next to the Grand Inquisitor when he frees us. And I'll be stuck here.
We'll all meet again afterwards. End of the bite. Quite a party.
Come on, be brave.
Fucking epicenter with steam. Right from this, I know I am.
Demand to see Vitalis now.
The Grand Inquisitor is very busy.
Busy?
The
Archbishop.
Oh, no.
Monsignor, the mission of the Grand Inquisitor is sacred.
His mission was never approved by the Church.
Where are you?
Magister, the text clearly mentions the ascension of a child during the Great Plague of Justinian.
I knew it.
The Roman nobles isolated him from the people and worshipped him in secret.
Maybe an ancestor of Hugo de Rune. Continue.
They're talking about me.
By freeing the country from the Bight, the Grand Inquisitor will gain the adoration of the people, and with it, unprecedented political power.
Archbishop Gautier's presence here says a lot. The Pope's court is worried.
And so they should be. Serves them right for not intervening earlier.
The Prima Macula, on the cusp of the first threshold, devours the lost carrier, or walks beside one who tames it. Master or slave? Order or chaos?
Beatrice de Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack. About time.
Mommy.
Ah, Adrián, métete que ella ahí, a ver, sí.
¿Cuál que ella, a ver?
Ese.
En Steam. A ver. Siberia 2, ¿qué es eso?
Ni idea, ¿no? Imagino que es bueno.
Pesa una giga, weón. A ver, Siberia... Vale $1.
Eso fue lo que me regalaron estos sucios.
¿Quiénes?
Los de G2A. Tú sabes que ellos me dan como unos cofres.
Ah, ya, ya, ya. A ver, procesador de 1.5 GHz, RAM 512 MB, espacio 1.5, gráficos compatibles con DirectX con 128 MB de VRAM. Estoy buscando una posición de esa pasión, ¿verdad? Este es un juego indie de interacción. No veo ni gameplay aquí. Bueno, yo sí que me paso ese jueguito. Va a irme a dormir.
She's in the basement, they said. I have to keep going down.
Grand Inquisitor, the Archbishop has arrived.
Perfect.
Bring him in.
Vitalis.
Monseigneur Gautier, I trust your journey went well.
Now spare me your niceties. We grow tired of your little game, Vitalis.
A game, Archbishop? Can a game change the future of the world?
Listen to yourself. You have completely lost your mind. And all this is...
If I may, it's important.
We have the blood of Hugo de Rune.
Have you tested it?
Yes. Alas, Monseigneur. The boy should have reached the first threshold already, but it seems something in his blood has slowed the process. The macula is still in its original state.
No matter. If the books are correct, my blood and his will be bound. When he reaches the next threshold, I shall reach it with him. Proceed.
That's enough. You play the martyr, but allow me to tell you the truth. You are a vile heretic driven mad by power. The Pope considers you a threat. Vitalis Benevent, you are to be excommunicated.
One can excommunicate a man, Archbishop, but not a saint.
Your Inquisition is over.
Meaning that a new era commences. One where puppets such as yourself will kneel and beg me to save them.
He is with us.
See whether Beatrice Doreen has regained consciousness.
He's scary, but I have to follow him.
Why does she keep resisting like that? We have the same goal. We both fight the plague. Only our methods differ. Her daughter is making the same error.
No, I saw something move over there.
Hey, quédate quieto.
At ease. Ad ignem.
Ad ignem, sir. So, you saw the Grand Inquisitor?
Yes. The blood of the carrier flows through his veins. The conjuration will take place.
Splendid. The end of the plague is nigh.
Indeed. But do not lower your guard.
Huh? Wait.
Si no ve, no me ven. Si no ve, no me ven.
¿Qué estás jugando? ¿Lo mismo de las ratas?
Sí, pero estoy manejando a Hugo.
Garden, the sky. I can see the sky.
Nicholas, congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Es eso. Coño. Tenéis que montarse aquí a joder la paciencia los dos. ¿Tú sabes qué juego yo me compré? Hace tiempo.
¿Cuál?
El Red Dead Redemption 2.
Sí, tú me dijiste una vez que lo estabas jugando.
Es bueno el juego, ¿viste?
Sí, ya no lo he terminado, ahí lo tengo. Sino que es que lo empecé sin streamer y quiero más bien empezar de cero y volverlo a streamear.
Bueno, empiezalo de cero.
Llegué hasta la parte del tren. Tú llegaste a esa parte donde iban a hacer estallar y luego con unos caballos como que sale mal y lo siguen con los caballos.
Era, no me acuerdo, creo que sí.
Bueno, por ahí creo que lo dejé yo. Que ya tenían un pueblito ahí, ¿qué tal es?
Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention a radical change.
Hey, help me.
No.
Good.
Help me. What's wrong with him now?
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention,
hey, kid.
Radical change of diet.
Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey, no. Die quietly. We're trying to work here.
I'd rather he waited. Rats prefer fresh.
Damn you. You'll all go to hell. You're your... Fucking rats!
Nothing at all.
Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children.
It's him. He's going to get mom. It's horrible.
If she sees her son with a knife to his throat, she'll come.
Y ya pasaste la parte esa que no podías pasar.
Sí, sí, reinicié el capítulo para no gastarme material innecesariamente, weón.
Pero pone para ver, no, ojo, yo quería ver.
Yo estoy streameando.
Ah, pero ¿y por qué no me diste nada? Señor gato, ¿qué hace aquí montado? Que se vaya a dormir. Él está pendiente de algo que yo tengo en la mano.
Eso no pueden escuchar una bolsa porque mismo.
Ah, please. I
¿Y por qué estás jugando con el niñito?
Porque se escapó, weón. Escapó, busca a la mamá. Y lo atraparon. Y justo está donde está la mamá.
Verga, tengo ganas de comerme como un sanduchito, vale. Me comí fue una sopita nada más.
Comí un arrocito con carne y huevo.
Verga, ¿cómo así? ¿Te tiraste el huevo a la carne o al arroz y después la carne al huevo?
No, me hice un arroz con huevo así revueltico.
Yo nunca he probado eso, sí queda bueno.
Aquí se come mucho arroz con huevo, sí, es como, o sea, tú haces un huevo revuelto, luego le echas, ajá, ya cuando está ya revueltico le echas el arroz y lo mezclas bien y ya queda un arrocito con huevo.
Nunca lo he probado, weón.
Pero ya el arroz tiene que estar hecho, obviamente.
Sí, claro. ¿Me he escuchado? No, voy a comer arroz con huevo. Yo, ¿qué es esto,
carne? Y ya le pongo el arroz, la carnecita encima y ya. Salchita o no, y listo.
Right. La torturera will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back.
Que realmente en Colombia eso se come demasiado en todas las familias, ¿no?
El huevo.
Sí, en toda casa he visto ese tipo de comida.
Hugo. But so they.
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not.
Amicia. My darling. You must go. If they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you.
Oh, Hugo. Did they take your blood? Oh my God. All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys. They must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go then. Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.